Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back in Hard Reset. Well, we managed to get through last shitstorm. Good lord, what a battle it was. Took out that big-ass machine, and now we're ready to push forward, so we're still trying to get to the damn lab. Uh-oh, more. Can't imagine that. Why would there be more of those damn little robots? All right. Oh, zombies? Come on. Why aren't you zombies dying? Okay. Zombies. Good lord. All right, just keep down there. Just keep right coming through the killing zone. We'll grab these credits over here. Oh, you're gonna come in from that way. You little bastard. Damn you. Alright, what do we got down here? Grab the credits, we'll grab that. Is this cleared out? Well, I think we gotta go down the, oh, that just disappeared. I didn't need it anyway. I think we gotta motor on down this-a-way. Oh. Where are you guys at? I know you're just gonna jump out of freaking nowhere on me. That keep you in the killing field, man. Uh-oh. I see something bad up here. Alright. That's got those dudes down. Knock him down. Take him out. Alright, where to? Alright, we just kinda... Alright, let's snag this. Let's check out down here. I think this just goes around. Same place. Okay, what do we gotta... I think we gotta turn something off here. The forklift, okay. Checkpoint. That's nice. Checkpoints are good. Oh. You guys. That's just a bunch of bull hockey. Okay. Grab that. Oh, shit. This is supposed to be a safe place, man. Holy crapola. Stop it. Good crap. Oh, damn you guys. Got me in a bit of a corner here. All right. Okay, I think we need to kind of keep...
Cameras. They are here for your protection.
Right. Great. Let's grab these credits. Grab that. Oh, man alive. Look at those dudes. Jeez, hold still. Alright, let's keep pushing forward. More of them. It's on the other side there. I guess I gotta somehow get to that. can I possibly... No, of course not. Well, logically, it's got to go up this-a-way. Alright, I see another... Oh, shit. It wasn't there a bit ago. Alright. How do we get down? Oh, right down here. Oh, man. Alright. Keep them half where they gotta get narrowed down. Shit. Keep moving back a little bit. You have to die. Get on a stick. Come on. They're pushing me back. I'm not gonna have anywhere to go. Wow. What the hell? I will snag this hell. Oh, I get it. Okay, so we've got to get into that. But I also got to get down to here, I think. Which may turn that off, and I wonder if that turns that off up there. Any upgrades? What do we got? Ready to install. Ooh. Yeah, okay.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
That's installed. What do we got over here? Oh, that's the main... Okay, nothing there. Everything installed. Okay, alright. Alright, let's, what do we got here? Anything? We're all up... Okay, how about combat gear? Anything? Nothing on the shields. That's all installed. Good. Okay, we're good. Alright, what do we got over here? Oh, phew. That's little freaking... Damn it. I'm trying to do business here. I think I gotta blow that up. There we go. Now, I think... Let's... Get all of this. Get the loot. Oh, crap. Crates are a bad thing, man. Alright. Now, I think we gotta head back up. I think there was a reason. Let's see. This should be... Yeah. We wanted to grab that. That was 200. Secret found. Whatever the secrets are. So we can go back down this away, which. Alright. I'm not sure now. Okay. So we undid that, which also turned that off. Where are we at here? Anything else in there? Yeah, a bunch of shitheads. Anything more? Did that blow anything up to where we needed to go? Nope. Alright, where in the hell do we need to go at here? Well, it's not like... Can't... Is it maybe down this-a-way? Oh, there's a checkpoint. Must be this way. And a lot of shit's all of a sudden starting to happen. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Let's take these guys out. All right. Okay. Live to buy. Yep, sure thing. Isn't that the way things should be in life? Live to buy? I think I'll have a Coke drink. Smart people. Okay, wait. You can't leave me like this. Okay. Alright. What's my objective anyway? Get to the laboratory, destroy Novak's laboratory and all data found inside. Well, okay. Let's go back. All right, let's see. We've got this. Is this the way to go? Yeah. All right. Into here. Thought I saw some stuff. Oh, yeah, this is what I was looking at. All right. Where to? Activate the forklift. Sure thing. Ah, jump over. Okay, we got a, jump over the oh, we got to get up. Alright. Let me see. Let's see the best way we've got to jump, though. Golly. Well, I can't jump up to there. This better not be freaking Chaser all over again. Yeah, I gotta get up. Great. Which freaking jump over the crates to get to the other side of the fence? Yeah, I know. Brilliant. And I know what those have got in it. Let's see, which means I've got to somehow... activate it, so I've already done that. Oh, I'm missing something. I'm missing something. Alright. It's these crates here. I've got to get up. I got to get... okay, there we go. Oh, okay. I got it. I got it. Up on the front here. So we got to probably... let's get centered here. It's probably... let's get back a little bit. There we go. Now I'm guessing... oh, it's maybe it's this fence we got to jump over. Alright, well, we're over. Okay. Brilliant. And let's see, how much you want to bet? All right. think it's on through here. Checkpoint. It's gonna open this door. Okay. Uh-oh. Some pissed off. Oh, and the door's closed, of course. All right, where do I need to go? Oh, zombies. Come on. Where are we at here? Why aren't you dying? Oh shit, scared the crap out of me. Oh crap. Alright. Where you at? There, you're down, you're down, you're down. You're down. Okay, okay, okay. Come on. Down, 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 down. Take you down. So we got him? That it? Holy crap. All right, there was something back here. There's something up. Of course, I'm blocked from up here. Well, then it must be this way. Nothing. Okay. All right. Maybe I was supposed to run in here and deal with all the crap. Okay. Up the stairs, I think. That's got to be the way to go. Follow the loot trail. Okay, yep. Oh, crap. Got them all trapped in there. That was good. That worked out pretty well. Okay, do I have... All right, that... Heard something. Oh, that opened that door up down there. All right. Let's grab all of our crap up here that we can. I don't need help, but we'll take that credit. All right. And can we get back down this way now? Yeah, we don't have to go all the way back around. Checkpoint. Full. Oh, that's way too many exploding barrels in one spot. Oh, boy. Something, I'm awfully nervous here. All kinds of... Wow. Exploding, exploding. Uh-oh. Ah, damn. Yeah, I thought so. Oh, somehow I figured that there was just way too many exploding barrels to let them go to waste. I hear another one. There we go. He's kind of stuck over there. There he is. Coming out, buddy. It's okay. Alright. Now. Alright, I think I've got to blow the shit out of this place. Get that thing down. Nope. There's still something juicing it in here. Alright, we must have got it. Okay. There's another one. Alright. Grab this. Okay. That's got it. All right. Oh, man. Grab the credits. What in the hell are you? Are you a bad robot? I guess you're a good robot. Alright, so we gotta get into there. I wonder if we can just... No, can't. This switch will disable... Yeah, well, I figured that out. All right. Looks like it's up through this away. Yeah, so we got to disable this barrier, which is right here. What do we got in here? Anything? Let's check out behind here. Yeah, credit 200. That's a biggie. And more credits down here. And that should have opened this up. Another one? Destroy the power source. That's what I'm trying to do. Let's see, where is that power source? Back around this way? I can't see it. Well, that worked. Okay. It's, all right. Can I get by the fire? Grab those credits. Okay. Down. All right. Can we open this? Yep, we can open that. And we're at a checkpoint. Anything here? Nope. And that gets us into here, which we can... Whoa! This switch will disable the barrier. What did I just do? Huh. I hit something that brought out that sword, which I don't think that's worth a shit. I'm not about to let those little bastards get close to me. Oh, hey boys, you're on the wrong side. Ha ha. I know. That's gonna be short-lived. Yeah, see? Yeah, here we go. Oh Stop jumping around. Oh, dang, boys. Dang. More? Oh, great. Okay. Hold still. I'm trying to shoot you. Yeah, can we... Yeah, back down through here. Yay, friendly little guy. Why aren't the rest of you like that? Uh-oh. I knew it. All right. Take him out, take him out, take him out. Come on. There's more. You. Grab all of that. We'll shoot you. All right. Guess we don't need the health. All right. Let's grab this. Now where to? Peace Corps? Oh, that just doesn't sound good at all. Uh-oh. Wow. Okay. Looks like it falls to the walls here. Let's see if we can kind of keep them into a killing zone. Okay, that's good, that's good. That's good, that's good. The big monkeys, they're not happy down there. Hey. Yeah. How we doing? Come on, you should be dying about now. I've shot the holy crap out of you. Come on. Oh, boy. Oh, shit. Damn it to hell. There we go. New upgrade available. Achievement unlocked. Nice. Okay. All right. Well, you know what? We're getting close. As soon as we hit another checkpoint, which I'm hoping will be pretty quick right here. Can we open this door right here? Objective completed. We've arrived at the laboratory. And what do you know? Perfect spot to stop. So let's continue. Yeah, we'll watch the cutscene.
I just wonder why the fuck they ordered me to destroy this shit. They can use a lot of this data themselves.
They are sure they already have it. Nevertheless, they have only what I wanted them to have.
You all are such geniuses when it comes to feeding shit to your fellows.
Disinformation is an effective weapon. Observe this monument, Major. Do you happen to know what it is?
Atlas, a titan carrying the heavens.
This is correct. However, in this situation, the statue is a different symbol from Greek mythology, a Trojan horse.
I don't get it.
The Trojan horse was insidiously used by the Greeks to conquer the impregnable city of Troy.
I know what a Trojan horse is. What does it have to do with this?
Look at the data. The machines are careful. I managed to unravel this. Billions of nanomachines have been constructing something inside the Atlas
for
years.
Oh no. Nanomachines.
Security monitoring has not detected these subtle changes in its structure. The corporation is unaware of this threat.
Oh god.
And let's keep it that way. Time to blow shit up.
Wonderful. One problem. The Atlas is an extraordinary machine. Although the Atlas is part of the exterior
okay.
AI, it is also partially autonomous. They have designed an effort to compile all the data from its AI matrix.
The hell? If you think...
Major, this is the only possible way. We have to learn the exterior AI's plans. However, reading the AI matrix will have some side effects.
Great.
It will devastate the quantum entanglements, thus scrapping the matrix.
What?
The clock is ticking. It's time, Professor.
Great. Okay. I think all hell's gonna break loose in the next episode. Okay, yep, perfect spot to stop.
The Atlas and retrieve the data from its remains.
Fine. Okay, well, as always, if you guys like this content, please hit that thumbs up and leave comments. Tell me what you think. And please subscribe. It really helps the channel out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here, and I will see you in the next video.